Hey guys, we are back with another reaction video. We got a new song today called Layers from the NF mixtape. Isaiah, what's it about?
Yeah, so we've been getting a lot of views on our NF reactions, and I figured we might as well keep pumping them out, and I like reacting to these. So it's called Layers, no features. So you ready to get into it?
We're ready.
All right, let's see here. This is gonna be good.
Yeah, I got layers to me. I got plans, I got goals, I got tricks on my sleeve. I got calls, I got deals, I got people to meet. I got drive, I got soul, I got everything. I got scars, I got heart, I got family to feed. I got people mad, I ain't who they want me to be.
So far, it's kind of reminded me of That's a Joke, because he's saying that, like, he's got everything, and people aren't even, like, you know, in That's a Joke, he's like, if I'm not on your radar. And now here he's saying, like, I got everything. Like, what are you guys talking about?
Seems like songs kind of follow the same theme.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, he's kind of just saying, like, I think he's saying he's underrated, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's see what he's got here.
Got people I don't know telling me what I need. Yeah, I got loved ones saying that they praying for me. I'm thankful for the prayers. I need more of those. Put my hands together, bow my head, and thank you, Lord, for everything he's done. Yeah, ain't none of us immortal. So while I'm still alive, I got so much to look forward to. Addicted to the craft. Whoa, got no time to chat. Whoa, just a little something to hold him over for his neck. Whoa, even when...
Did you hear what he said?
About being immortal?
I was saying, he said this is something, he said something like this is a little something to hold them over till what's next. So he's must have an album coming out soon.
Really?
Because, I mean, he's saying this mixtape is just to hold all of his fans over until his big album, I guess. Or at least that's what it sounds like. Listen.
Okay.
Yeah, ain't none of us immortal. So while I'm still alive, I got so much to look forward to. Addicted to the craft. Whoa, got no time to chat. Whoa, just a little something to hold him over for his neck. Whoa, even when I gas.
Wait, so just a little something to hold him over
till what's next?
Till what's next?
So he's saying, like, this is just like.
Did he say album?
No, but I mean, that's what I'm assuming. I mean, because he said in the first song, in Clouds, he said that it's been hard to hang on to these songs, because he hasn't put out an album since, like, 2019.
Yeah.
And, like, he didn't really put anything out. And so he didn't have an album, but he had all these songs together. So he decided, all right, I'm just going to throw them all together, make a mixtape. And so that's what this is. And I think he's saying this mixtape's going to hold you over for the next, months, but till the next, yeah.
Okay.
Did it correct? Question my work, get to guess a question you don't ask. No. Don't ever question if I hustle, work a double, drop a bomb on me, I climb right out the rubble.
Okay.
Not a struggle, tossing me under the bustle, get you muzzled, pop your bubble, pop. Throw your compliments right out the window. So unique with this, I could flip the script and change the schedule. You still think that it happened how it should have, keep it subtle, bunch of geniuses.
Hear those flows though? He's just switching it up.
Pretty tough.
Easily. What do you think about the beat so far?
Oh, it's good. I think it's kind of increasing as we go along. So
I think you're right. I didn't even actually think about that. Like, it starts out and then it kind of adds a layer to the beat.
Right.
Which is, it's called Layers, so maybe he did it on purpose.
Put the hands together, try to huddle up, but still they sit confused about how I learned to juggle. Usually I don't alter my traditions. Foreign to me, hit them with the switch up. I just had-
What? I was not expecting that.
I wasn't expecting that either.
It's like a pause in between each drum. That was cool. He said hit him with the switch up.
System. Handful, even with my mouth full of hand soap. I still say what I want to. Getting past, no better chance being Usain Bolt in my sandals. To be candid, that's like putting minivans in NASCAR with a grandma in the driver's seat.
I can't handle that.
It's almost like a TV screen kind of thing with the background music, like TV static.
Wait, say that again. You're saying like it's the background.
Like background music's almost kind of like TV static.
Wait, let me see if I can notice. I didn't pick that up.
My system.
You're right. Yeah. That was a good catch. I didn't even think about that.
I thought that's what you were reacting to.
No. I can't handle the fire. He goes from da 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 da, and then he's like system, and then he just goes off. Oh my goodness! Wait a second. Did he say something about Usain Bolt? Did you hear something?
Really?
Wait, we gotta get this here.
Really? Foreign to me, hit 'em with the switch up.
I just hit it.
A handful, even with a mouth full of hand soap, I still say what I want to. Getting past, no better chance than Usain Bolt in my sandals.
He did.
Oh my goodness, that was almost a walkout.
I saw you about to. Yeah,
that was almost a walkout.
I saw your hand on the door.
He said, "I would have a better chance of beating Usain Bolt in sandals." Is that what he said? I think that's what he said. Listen to this.
Foreign to me, hit 'em with the switch up. I just had to get this out my system. A handful, if you with a mouthful of hand soap, I still say what I want to. Getting past, no better chance than Usain Bolt in my sandals.
I can't do it.
Sandals.
Ooh, that's a good one.
That is a really good one.
That's
very good.
That's one of his best lines, I think. That almost got me to walk out. I was about to just
walk away.
Alright, let's see.
It's like putting minivans in NASCAR with a grandma in the driver's seat with her hands up. Show goes on even after the show's over. To get past me, you would have to kill me. Kill me.
Whoa, what's going on here?
Hey! Toss what you want aside for longevity. Aiming to be. If it causes everything to collapse and affects your heart heavily, what's
what? How about that switch up though? Yeah. It just went from like
another one
really fast, the beat completely switched. Listen to this.
Hey! Tossing what you want aside for longevity, aiming to be. If it causes everything to collapse and affects your heart heavily, what's worth it and what's not? What's certain and which side would the coin flip through and land on? When you guess wrong, do you stand up or stand down? Even with a man down, I man up well rounded, held out for the right outlet. Nine houses couldn't make me feel home childish. Me less, see the outcome every ounce of my childhood. Ready rolling, how I wound up with an outlook so crowded, no knowledge. Couldn't see through the piles of my problems. Still piled up, past tense, man, I wish it was, but I've come. So far, so quickly, in it for the long haul. It's routine, only thing I'm cool with losing is losing sleep. And it's only cool with me if it means I get to watch my dreams come true if I kept it brief still.
Okay, okay. Did you like that one?
I did. That was pretty good.
Losing sleep, gotta watch his dreams in real life. Gotta make them come true.
I think it was a long story recording half of the things I think would take 6 years. Prepare, cause the chance I true ask for might show up at your door one night like... I'm here, gonna let me in or just stare, it's clear. Yeah, six and enough, that wouldn't come close to the content between my ears. My layers have got layers, my layers have got layers.
Okay. So, that song... I think you're right. The beat, like, he organized it so that the beat even had layers to it.
Yeah.
Like, it would build up, stop, switch, yeah. Like, yeah, everything. That was a really good song. What do you think, Mo? What would you rate?
That was really good. That was one of the better ones of the mixtape,
yeah,
I'd say.
Yeah, I think that was definitely one of the best ones. Any thoughts about it? Anything that we didn't catch?
Some of those lines, like, I really like that line about Usain Bolt.
Yeah, that was, that I should have walked out. I think that was worthy of a walk.
You were going to.
The cloud, what was the other one? In clouds when I walked. Oh, it was
the beat drop.
In clouds I walked out. And you had no idea what was going on.
I didn't know. I had no
idea. You were like, you just looked over and you're like, what are you doing? Yeah, but, yeah, I'd probably give it like a 9. or a 9.5 out of 10.
I'd probably give it a 9.
I mean, they're all like I said, they're all good. But I think is that all you got?
Yeah, that's all.
All right, guys. Well, if you guys have any other requests, just put them down in the comments. I think there's still a couple more we could react to by NF. So if you guys want to see those, then just let us know. Put it down in the comments. If there's something we didn't catch, or if there's a line we didn't explain well or something, just put it down in the comments. Mm-hmm. Other than that, I think that's it.
Yeah, that's all from me.
All right, guys. Have a good one.
Okay.